cut your escape awfully close. Grand Moff Gilran destroyed the fortress just moments after you left. We suffered heavy losses at Tiral 5. The Dantooine, the Sirocco, more starfighters than I care to count. But there's no time to mourn the dead. We must strike the Empire's prison before the enemy bolsters its defense.
What defenses are protecting the prison? How hard will it be to crack into?
The prison's location is its primary defense. Difficult to attack what you can't find. More than that, we don't know. My technicians have plugged the Gree computer into the Telos' hyperdrive. We're already calculating a safe route to Maelstrom Prison. When we arrive, I need my best people leading the raid. You're the Jedi prisoner's only hope of escaping alive.
Do we have a plan to free the rest of the captives? We're not just leaving them there, are we?
The facility was specifically built for the Jedi prisoner. The good news is, you should only have to break open one cell. This mission will cost more lives before it's done, but it's a necessary sacrifice. The Jedi prisoner can end this war, save countless worlds. We'll be jumping to hyperspace soon, head for the shuttle bays. Be ready to launch on my signal. May the Force be with you. Prison defenses might as well be made of flimsoplast. Find the security control center. Deactivate the internal safeguards. The computer system will reveal the Jedi prisoner's location. Our fleet will move in and provide any support you need. Good luck.
Thank you. Jedi's defense.
persistence is impressive. Most of my foes have the decency to die quickly. Yes, I arrived before you. Bided my time in the nebula. Otek spread his forces too thin. It will cost him his life. And yours. Darth Malgus will be most pleased.
You'll find Master Otek and I can survive anything you dish out.
Feeling invincible, are we? Good. Makes my victory even sweeter. Scurry about our prison. After I destroy your fleet, I'll find you.
This is Otek. We've sliced the enemy's comm frequency. Kilran's got us pinched between his fleet and the prison's autocannons. The Jedi prisoner must be freed, even if it means losing the fleet. As long as we're between you and Kilran, you're protected.
If you stay here, you'll die. Fall back. Kilran can't stop this rescue.
We'll make a tactical retreat, draw off enemy warships, divide their forces. I'll keep the comm channel open. Good luck.
Ah! faster. Pull in the rear guard. The enemy's taking the bait.
Thank you. They'll make me a dwarf for this. Try not to make this too easy, will you? A taste of the dark side. No, it is impossible. I had a destiny.
The enemy fleet into the maelstrom. Buy your friends more time. Another day. Through cowardice, of course. Now you're all alone. There won't be much left after he's finished. Pity I so enjoy collecting trophies.
Yeah.
much trouble from one Republic operative, it almost strains credulity.
My lord, I promise to rid you of this nuisance. This embarrassing farce ends here.
Securing the Emperor's prisoner is your only priority. Deal with this annoyance another time.
There's no time like the present, my lord. I'll accomplish both objectives.
No matter how good you think you are, it won't be enough.
Jedi, always full of confidence, until you burn a hole through them.
The Empire salutes you, Grand Moff Kilran. I leave you to reclaim your honor.
Glory to the Empire! My honor will be satisfied! My resources. Execute on my mark.
So much left to conquer.
What's happened? I can feel... No. No! What have you done? There's nothing to restrain him now.
You were the one being restrained.
My struggle held the Emperor in check. How did you find me?
Your strength fails. You must be free, or all is lost.
You should be one with the Force. Finally at peace.
No peace while you suffer. The Emperor drowns you in black waters.
He wants me to be Darth Revan again. Serve him as I did centuries ago.
The Holo records say you brought the Republic to its knees as a Sith and saved it as a Jedi. They also say you're dead.
I am dead and reborn over and over. Jedi, Sith. Many lifetimes, I led my allies to the galaxy's edge to destroy the Emperor. We didn't understand his true power.
I lost everyone, betrayed from within. The Emperor imprisoned me, kept me alive with Sith alchemy.
Use me.
What use were you to and locked up in here?
I've known both sides of the Force, light and dark. To him, I was a conduit. The Emperor used me as his link to the light side of the Force, the Jedi Order. Through me, he saw visions. But that same link also gave me influence. I convinced the Emperor peace was in his best interest. Tempered his hate.
The peace is lost. The Emperor makes his final war. Stop him. Flee this place while you can. Use the enemy's vessels.
Thank you, old friend. I will finish what we started.
Many lost for my freedom.
I met Master Oteg. He left to inform Republic High Command of the casualties. They're devastating. My only consolation is to see the Jedi still produce great warriors. Wish I'd had you on my side when I faced the Emperor.
We'll get our chance at him someday. When we do, I won't let you down.
Knowing you're the vanguard of our order gives me hope. My link to the Emperor is broken. But I learned a lot as his prisoner. Centuries of knowledge. I'll share everything with the Jedi Council. Then, I'll end this blasted war and the Sith Empire forever.
How do you plan to achieve this?
There's one secret the Emperor never pried from me. A place called the Foundry. In the wrong hands, it can exterminate civilizations. In my hands, it will save the galaxy. You should return to the fight for as long as it lasts.
Before I go, who was that woman who led us to you?
She was a great Jedi, my most trusted ally. History remembers her as the Exile. To me, she was more.
Your shuttle to Tython is fueled and ready, my friend. It's time.
Goodbye. I won't forget what you did today.
Neither will I. You not only saved him, but you helped spare the fleet additional losses.
I was only doing what was right.
Humility is good. In moderation. Sometimes you just have to accept you're a hero. Thanks to you, we've taken a great step toward final victory over the Empire. May the Force be with you.